closer. There's a little spike horn right across the brook from me. I'm here at Oramocta North Branch. And he's been feeding away now for the last, probably 5-10 minutes. I'm sitting completely in the open on the other side of the brook. I'm in camo, so I'm just staying still when he looks this way and he doesn't know I'm here. Might be hard to pick up on the video, but it's a nice little spike horn. Getting all fit for the fall. Just as content eating the little shoots. There's enough noise from the brook that, or I should say the river, that it doesn't even hear me. It's too sharp. I'm curious to see if he comes across the water. He's right at the edge now, he's coming towards the river. Just to show you, he's just eating away and I'm just filming. Oh, there he's coming out. Look at that. Cool. Might even cross. He has no idea I'm here. That's too cool. Look at that for a broad shot if this was hunting season. Now she looks a bit thin. See the rib cage? Yeah. There's the first year spike one.